Hello friends, welcome to After School, and in today's video we will see an essay about Doberman dog. So let's begin. The Doberman is a quick-thinking and bold dog who brings to his family a sense of security and unquestionable devotion, plus it's a beautiful animal. They are an incorruptible guardian of home and family, one who meets each stranger confidently and judges them with unerring accuracy. The Doberman is considered one of the best guard dog breeds. Only those with experience should own this dog. They require a solid pack leader who will train, socialize, and exercise them properly. The Doberman has the potential of becoming overly protective and aggressive. It is the owner's responsibility to ensure their dog is well trained and is always under control and behaves in a well-mannered way. Those who train this formidable breed with brutality are looking for trouble. This type of training can bring out far more aggression in them, making them dangerous and unpredictable. Training that is firm, constant, and fair is best and should be positive reward focused. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thank you. Subscribe, please.